Cleveland! We have Peter.
Come here to Peter Pumpkin Eater.
Yes. Well, what are you going to demonstrate to us today? Oh, this weekend. Sorry.
Everything, man.
Yeah.
Every single technique in the whole Aikido.
Everything.
Everything.
Four disciplines. And hopefully, nothing
good. How many guys are you going to put in hospital?
How many times?
How many guys are you going to put in hospital?
You and me.
Two so far.
Two so far, me and Josh.
And if you don't stop there, you'll be burned off.
Oh, okay. I'll break up that right now. Okay. I have about three. Okay, Tomek.
Hi.
Hi. How old are you? What's your last name?
Ray. Last name is Ray.
And what are you looking for in a woman?
In what?
What are you looking for in a woman?
What am I looking for in a woman?
Oh, sorry, good Aikido, eh? Sorry. Anyway, that's the wrong take. Yeah, that's a different session. So, anyway, so what are your thoughts on this weekend?
Yeah, really good.
Yeah. Show us your injuries. Any injuries? Oh, you're just...
I got a blister.
You got a blister.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
No.
Okay, let's just leave it at that.
You just got to see my feet. Lucky you can't spell
it. Okay. So please, put it away.
Yeah.
And what will you be doing after this? You'll be going up to Surfer Paradise, I think.
Yeah.
Pick up some hoes and...
All those wells, fun world. Yeah.
Fun world. Excellent. So you got to join schoolies? The rest of schoolies and...
We're going to try to stay clear from the schoolies.
Stay clear from schoolies.
Although it might be a bit hard because they're all over the place.
Yeah, that'll be coming to you, eh?
Yes.
Of course. I can see that. You'll be checking them off all over the place except on the
center. I'll be a schoolies magnet.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
I'll be a schoolies magnet.
Yeah, we're schoolies. Schoolies magnet. There you go. I'm sure your mum and your sister, who is travelling with you, will appreciate that.
Yeah, I'm sure they will. Speaking of which, are you sure this is the right tape?
This is the right tape, yeah. Right. We'll start the next tape of finding your perfect woman next.
Alright.
Well, good luck today with your Andrew. And we'll catch you later. So, Josh,
yeah.
What are you going to demonstrate for us this weekend?
I have no idea.
You have
something
no idea?
Freestyle.
Yeah.
And you're the one that has to remember it.
Yes,
I'm
the Tori, you're the UK, yeah. So yes. I'm the one that has to remember it. Right, right.
No, you just keep coming in.
I'm just going to keep going with Josh.
Yeah, that's where the problem starts. Yeah, so I'm not a very good Tori.
Well, it's going to hurt then, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's my big cave today, we've been passed out. This is our last day of Aikido. Fortunately, we've all had a bit of a rough and hard time. As you can see with our bruises.
Oh.
Check that bruise out as well.
Which one?
China.
I don't know how to use Zoom, so I'm just walking in. Very nice.
Very. Yeah. So other than that, good to see us having a good showing and some good results. There'll be some very nice people from all over Australia and New Zealand. So that's it. And overall, I would definitely come back here next year. Love the beach, great work on the location. Absolute best. And
real fun.
That's it.
Real.
Thank you.
Thanks for the interview.